voice of democracy, the citizens of Valdosta, I make a motion to approve the request of 7,163 registered voting citizens of our community to present it to us, place this referendum on the ballot this fall. Thank you.
Second.
And an interesting second. Motion and second to approve and send to the ballot. We do have an opportunity for discussion. Needed? Not needed? Okay. I'm going to take from your silence that it's not needed. Thank you all for your previous discussion. We're going to go directly to the vote. All those in favor of the motion of sending this to the Board of Elections to be placed on the ballot for the petition, please raise your hand. Those opposed, please raise your hand. Motion passes 4-2. Ladies and gentlemen, if there's any confusion, that motion to place this on the ballot for the citizens of Valdosta only, that have been registered for 6 months, may vote on this issue this coming November. It will be placed on the ballot.
Yeah. I think when the design petition we had, it was already voted 6 months. But to vote on it in the referendum, those that just getting registered next week won't be able to vote one way or another.
That is the last information I've heard, and it's unfortunate.
The code section requires that only qualified voters can vote on the issue that have been a resident of the city for 6 months.
You see, this is why I'm voting against it at the ballot, because you have to hold your left ear while you live somewhere for a certain amount of time, and you have to be this person, and people will be turned away from lines who want to vote on this issue because they don't qualify because they haven't been registered a voter for 6 months.
Well, they have to be a registered voter
for 6 months.
A voter 6 months for elections to be 30 days before election.
If anyone in this chamber left today to go register a vote on this issue, they would not be able to vote. You see, that's another hurdle that I say that this process has put in the front of it. And there is just, in my humble opinion, there's a much better way to go about this, ladies and gentlemen. A much better way, more inclusive, to allow everyone to be heard that will be affected by this.
But Mayor.
Yes, sir.
To vote in our election, the general election, this will be.
Yes, sir.
You can register up until how many days before the election?
30 days before the election.
You can. So how are you going to be able to give a ballot to someone with this on it when they've only been registered 30 days and can't vote on that issue because they didn't get registered 6 months?
That's going to be an interesting question. This probably will be a very interesting also.
We think there's going to be a separate ballot, Councilman Yost. We think there's going to be more cost to the city of Valdosta for staffing, because we have to have a line for those that have been registered for 6 months and a line for those that registered yesterday. They can vote on the general election.
And about, I think according to the statute,
yes.
You have to be a resident close to 6 months to even sign this petition. Am I correct?
That's my sign the petition.
I don't know
that the trained supervisor of elections for the city of Valdosta, the newly appointed officer, has certified that there were 7,163.
My question was that you have to be arrested for 6 months to sign this petition. Not that
This is what we're here for, passionate discussion and debate.